out the floor plan by removing the cabinet that currently divides the room.
All of this, visual